The U.S. House will vote tomorrow on a budget proposal from Congressman Paul Ryan. The Ryan budget slashes early childhood education, cutting programs like Head Start that actually work. In the House I led, we expanded access to high-quality preschool and full-day kindergarten so that more children could start first grade ready to learn. And we balanced the budget every single year. Congress could learn a lot from Colorado. We should balance the budget without shortchanging our kids.